haven't been able to find a file on this guy. Who is he anyways?
This man has no identity, not in the United States or Great Britain. He does not exist.
I have to know I can trust you, and that you know who to trust.
Mm-hmm.
My secretary here will settle the bill.
This man and I have some unfinished business.